Among the prisoners were the German general commanding Strasbourg and his staff. Across the Rhine from Strasbourg is another corner of the German Reich.